the ball next to my feet. And put the dribble through and go back.
This foot what we call cross step. So make like this. In the same time, my right hand is right over my left. Stop. Now, the ball is floating in the air, outside of my frame. It means that the ball is still alive. Okay? My next step is a punch cross step. It's like, boom, I get punch cross step. You understand? So one more time. Stay like this. Look at me, guys. Cross step. Yes, one more time, look. Cross step, punch drop. Drop, cross, punch drop. Cross, punch drop. Get him drop. Okay, you will step on the right. Boom. Punch drop on your left. When the ball bounces, hang on your knees, you can replace your knees. So from here, what we did 10 minutes ago, cross over, cross step. Cross over, cross step. Okay, one more time, look. Nice. Go left here. Cross, back, and then replace, cross, move, stop. Let's try this.